Developments for Alabama's gaming bill. It was approved today by the House Economic Development and Tourism Committee. The bill authorized a state lottery, sports betting, and up to 7 new casinos across the state. With the approval, the bill now goes to the floor of the Alabama House of Representatives. It could be voted on as soon as tomorrow. If approved by the House, the proposal could go before Alabama voters in the November general election.